enjoying themselves with this two-goal cushion. Well, the League One side, Brindley with the ball in, and that is 3-0. Towering header from Alex Revel to make absolutely sure Rotherham get revenge for their defeat to York City last season in this competition.
Oh, it's a free header, and Rotherham are back in it. Lee Frecklington. Substitute goalkeeper Ian McLaughlin, no chance of keeping that one out. It was headed back across the goalkeeper and into the bottom corner.
Pringles crossing, flag has stayed down, and Kieran Agard finally puts the Millers ahead. There's no harder worker in the division, says Steve Evans, and he has his reward. It's Rotherham 1, Tranmere 0.